Cleaned a lot. A lot. How long have you owned it?
20 years, 25 years.
We're at 210 here. We're running it from the stack. Really deep. So we're actually dropping down and going right into the clay, which tees. Now I think we're into that joint main already, so that joint main is running under your house. Yeah, just a little bit of tree root.
Is that your neighbor?
I would think so, but it's hard to say. Actually, on that note, would you turn on that cold water? Let's help get it moving a little bit. Alright, we got the water flowing here. We're going to see if we can get that cable move a little better. Nah, just kind of shifty. They're 3 foot sections of pipe. Typically they're 3 foot, and that's what it looks like it is about. Sometimes they're 2. And they're just male to female together, so they're just kind of moving a little bit. Might take a little bit, but I really want to get this thing to the other side. So we moved a little bit there, didn't record it. So this is where it's bad at. This is one of the worst spots to it. We're gonna go outside and see if we can locate this. We're gonna go outside and we can see if we can locate it. I'm gonna stop the video here.